The next step was cut-ups on the tape recorder, and Brian was the first to take this obvious step.